Are you sure there's fish in this river?
It was last season.
Maybe you caught them all.
Certainly hope not. Limits too.
There's no worry there.
Real funny.
I take it you do have a license.
What?
Fishing.
Yeah.
You folks have a nice day.
Thanks for the info. That was odd.
Just doing his job. Maybe he's got the hots for you.
For real. I don't know about you, but I'm starving.
You can go get yourself a Twinkie or something.
All right. Do you want anything? I get the idea. Oh, shit, the beer. Oh.
About time.
Brad, you better get your ass over here if you want this beer. Hey, there's something on your line. Brad? Brad?
Why don't you have a seat?
I think I'll stand.
Look, if it were up to me, I'd do things.
You're letting me go, aren't you?
The word came down from the home office. We have to cut 20%.
So after 5 years, I'm part of that 20%, huh?
I really am sorry. You will be getting a month's severance pay, though.
Yeah, that's just great.
Yeah.
Hey, since you drive for that beer company, this sucker better be full of beer.
No food in that, baby. Suds only. I snuck out 9 cases of the stuff.
I knew I'd count on you, man.
Is that all you guys think of? Getting drunk off your asses?
Now that you mention it, there is something else on my mind.
How'd you get out of work anyways?
Never mind. Let's just get the stuff loaded and be on our way.
All right, babe.
You did remember to put my Snickers bars in here, didn't you?
Couldn't make it 2 days without them. I mean, you should have got a job sampling the damn thing instead of styling here.
Hey, little girl, forget that bum. I've got a big candy bar.
Ooh, well, you can kiss this pervert.
Okay, you two, enough already.
Hey, big boy, play with this sucker.
Good idea. You got the tapes?
Sure do. They're in the bag.
Bobby Mackey, who's that?
A Nashville singer. Got a place in Kentucky just like the old Gillies in Texas.
I'll take Hendrix any day.
Should be it. More stuff, there won't be room for all of you to go. Okay, people, train's pulling out of the station. Anyone going rafting? Climb aboard. I've got stuff to do while you're all out playing.
Forget about all that work. Come with us. You can finish that on Monday.
Yeah, according to Don, you know all the good fishing spots out here anyway.
Never mind that. Just get your shit together or you'll be calling a cab. This is your show. Get your people loaded up. Next stop, Whitewater River. Say your prayers.
Don't pay no attention to him. Let's put it in gear.
Yeah.
Come on, let's break these buddies out.
Yeah.
Woo! Do it? Huh? Pump some damn gas.
You want anything from inside?
I don't know. What kind of stuff do they got in there?
I don't know. Junk food, I guess.
Why don't you both go? Just don't forget the gas.
I'm going to the restroom.
That's cool. I'll just meet you by the truck then. Okay. How's it going?
Fine. Which pump?
I'll go up the one closest to the truck.
Where are you folks heading?
The river.
A little late in the season.
No, we like things quiet.
Then you'll love it there. Everything's dead.
You shit. You and your damn computer. You'll never make it that long without going into withdrawals.
All right, that's enough. I'm just happy that we're gonna get in the way and have some fun times. Here we go.
We'll be right back. down the stuff so Jim can get out of here.
Is Jimmy afraid of the dark?
Yeah. Just get the stuff unloaded. Watch your asses out on that river.
Yes, sir.
I ain't going nowhere till you give me a copy of that map that you promised.
Remember the big rock I told you about? But I wouldn't be doing any fishing by myself.
I'll be fine. Thanks for the map.
No problem.
So, that's that?
There's some things in this area you don't know anything about.
We mean Jubal?
Who's Jubal?
It's Jubal.
And he's just a myth. Time you got here. Here's your keys. You're in the three cabins up here. You're the only ones here, so you pretty much got run of the campgrounds.
Well, where is everybody?
It's the end of the season. With all the fires in the area, well, there just ain't nobody around. In a few minutes, I'll be gone too.
Can you say something about a raft?
Yeah, there's one behind the building. Don't damage it. Remember, I got your credit card.
Okay, guys, why don't we go get the raft, make sure it's inflated.
I can't wait until breakfast. If that spot the Jim marked is half as good as he says, we'll all have bass and trout for breakfast.
Hey, Leon, can you pass me that mosquito repellent? Sure. Here you go. Thanks. No problem.
Hey, man, what's the story about that guy that busted out of that nut house and passed back down there in the road?
Yeah, I can hardly wait.
Yeah, go ahead, Don.
Come on, you don't really think you're going to scare us with some bullshit story Jim told you?
Well, actually, I've heard it from plenty of others as well.
Okay, I bite. What's the real reason Jim didn't come with us?
Won't wrap down these parts because he really believes that some old man lives out here in a tax camper. He did give me the map. And yeah, he does know the river. But I'm telling you, he won't wrap down that river no more. Not since one of his friends turned up missing about 5 years ago. In fact, Jim tried to get me to not bring y'all out here this weekend. On account of the full moon and all.
Ooh, scary. Whoa.
What was that?
I don't know.
Now, what about that nutsoid, Joe? How did he escape?
I don't know.
Tells one hell of a story.
Well, you think Jim would make up a good escape for Jubal?
Jim never said that.
I hope I didn't spook you all. I'm Randall Dewey. I was on my way out of these woods. I saw your campfire, and I wanted to make sure everybody was okay here.
Sit down and have a beer.
Okay, but I ain't gonna stay a minute.
On here, he was just telling some hogwash story about some murderer.
What's that?
Oh, some psycho guy named Jubal Fishman goes around supposedly killing campers around
here. That ain't no hogwash. I'd have been long gone out of here, but I punctured my raft. I had no choice but to leave it and walk out. You know, it It ain't safe out here during these times.
Why is that?
Well, legend has it murders always happen on a full moon during leap year.
Oh, that's just great, Don. There's a full moon in the sky, and guess what? It's leap year, asshole. You brought us all the way out here and you knew about all that?
Well, actually, Jim never mentioned that last part.
Hell, there ain't nothing to that bullshit.
Tell that to all the people who vanished out here.
If raptors keep turning up missing around here, how come the law doesn't come out and search for this Jubal guy?
Well, they did. You know, they found some bones and stuff, but the authorities just simply wrote it off as drowning victims.
You know, I'm really tired of this kind of talk. Can we please change the subject?
Shit, we're here to have fun, not talk about some stupid-ass legend, you know?
Well, I guess you ain't heard the song, have you? I'd get my stuff and get out of here now.
We'll be fine. There's safety in numbers.
Well, I gotta go, and I'd advise you to do the same. Good luck.
That guy was one hell of a singer. But he's as bad as Jim with that mumbo jumbo.
Ain't that the truth?
Anyone else out there?
It's a mighty big blaze you got there. Excuse me if I startled you.
Hey, it's cool with me. But Don here, I think he just peed his pants.
Very funny. Yeah. It's been a lot of forest fires this season caused by careless campers. Sometimes I think the forest would be a much better place without any.
What, fires?
No, campers.
Yeah, we couldn't help but notice all the burnt out area on the road we drove up.
Yeah, where is your car?
We've been picked up downstream, officer.
It's just Ranger. But I am the law out here. You all take care. Oh, and oh yeah, no fires anywhere else.
Not a problem. That's a strange guy.
Oh, shit. Someone should tell those two rabbits everyone's listening.
Believe me, they know. Don wants dinner in the elevator. He stopped at halfway between the two floors and got a quickie.
You're kidding, right?
Yeah? This is what I say about that.
Yet. Oh.
Gotta get there when they're biting.
Ooh.
and what?
The fish. I'll be back before noon.
Well, isn't Wesley gonna go with you?
That's his problem. You snooze, you lose. Besides, he just gets bored fishing.
Oh.
Why don't you wait here until I get back? That way we can use a smaller raft and catch up with the others.
All right, but no later than noon.
I think I may be back earlier than that. There's no elevators here, but I'm sure we'll make do.
Oh, we'll make do.
Where's Don? Still sleeping off, isn't he?
No, the jerk went off fishing.
He's afraid to catch all the fish, right?
Probably so.
I feel like shit. Sounds like you need the hair of the dog that bit you.
Screw you! Shit. I'm gonna go catch up with Don.
Guys, just stay by the river so I can spot you later, okay? Christy, are you sure you don't want me to hang out with you?
Yeah, I'll be fine. I got a raft here for two.
See ya.
Bye.
Can I ask you a serious question? Seriously. Yeah. Do I look like Moses with this stick?
You do. A little bit.
You really do.
Yeah. I'm thirsty as hell.
Are you happy now?
Isn't that awesome, listening to the water, though?
It really is beautiful here.
I'm all fucking dried up.
This is just what I needed to get away.
Way too much beer.
Did you happen to see someone go by here?
No, there's nobody here. It's me and... No, just me.
Well, I heard him go by.
No, there's been nobody through here in a long time. Maybe a deer. Or a bear. CIA?
No, I'm just a camper.
It's good. You gotta be careful. You hungry?
No. Sorry, I gotta go.
I tell you about talking to outsiders. What'd she want anyway?
She touched my things.
Oh, Molly, Nobody wants to touch your things.
You think they're government?
The scampers. And I don't want you telling them no tales. I won't have it. I should have gotten rid of you in this fire hazard long ago.
Shouldn't be that hard to find, but not at night. Actually, they have it better off than we do. I mean, they have the cabins and everything.
You know, maybe we should just call it an early night.
I think she's right. I mean, it's going to be dark in a few hours, and I mean, shit, we'd only get lost if we tried to walk in those woods.
If they're not here first thing in the morning, I'm heading back.
That was exciting.
Exciting. What do you mean exciting?
Well, anybody could have walked up and seen us. It really turns me on.
Who's going to see us out here? We're like miles from civilization.
Well, any of the others could have come up and caught us.
Like maybe Jim's killer.
That's not funny. What if he did?
Well, I guess we better get out of here then, huh?
Yeah.
Well, come on. Let's go back to the cabin. Huh. You'd think they'd be here by now.
Huh. Let's go look for them.
I think I need a beer first. Where are they at? Thank you.
fucking pew. Jesus.
Have you guys seen any sign of Wes?
No.
Dawn and Christy?
No, neither one of them showed up yet.
Something strange is going on. I'm heading back to go find them.
That's cool. We'll just wait for you, right?
I'm really worried about Christy.
Oh, Jesus. They'll be fine, man. Dawn and Wes are just out screwing around as usual. Don't let them fuck up our trip. They're just fishing. They're fucking around.
Maybe you're right. Just head back as soon as you find them, okay? Some coffee?
Oh, my fucking tooth. Burning the shit out of my tongue, man.
Okay.
Here we go.
Did you hear that?
What?
I could have sworn I heard a scream. Be bats in there or something.
Come on, don't be scaredy cat. Come on, let's check it out. Come on.
No. Don't let no bats get you.
No, I'll wait here.
No, come on, let's go in there. Won't go in that far. I got this. There's cool stuff in there.
No, it looks like somebody's living here.
No, it's just a bunch of bones and stuff.
No, somebody could be coming back at any time.
Okay, I'm seeing that.
Thank you.
Is you.
Anybody home?
Back there, she had her head back. You don't want to see it. Come on. Citations.
What about everybody else, Tim? Do you think that they're all dead too?
I don't know. I don't know what to think anymore.
We've got to cover him up or something.
Well, there should be a radio inside here somewhere. Shit, it's gone.
Are there keys in there?
Well, look at him, would you? Maybe we can hold up here for the night, and with an early start, maybe we can, with any luck, we can meet Jim down by the river. I don't know. Come on.
Right away, please.
Yeah, deal.
Is that you, you lousy fuck? I'm not afraid of you, whoever you are. Why don't you come out and show yourself, you chicken shit motherfucker?
Sleep for 3 hours. You know, Tim, our friends have not shown up. Christy is not gonna just come walking up. What are we gonna do?
We're gonna leave at first light. With or without him, that's what we're gonna do.
Why can't we just leave right now?
We can't raft the river at night.
There's a full moon.
Well, that might be good enough to see the surface of the water, but we can't see logs and stuff. We cannot chance being stuck out there. And why don't you just get some rest and I'll wake you up at sunup.
No way, I'm staying up with you.
Okay. We'll keep guard together. Katie, come on, wake up. It's time for us to get out of here. Wake up. We gotta get going.
Did anyone get back yet?
No way. If they did, they would have woke us.
Yeah. What are we gonna do?
We're gonna get our asses down to the raft and head downstream. Jim should be waiting for us, so
When we hook up, we'll call the sheriff and they'll find them.
Or what's left of them.
Come on, let's go.
Tim, what's wrong? What is it, Tim?
It's the killer. He's sitting on one of the coolers outside and he's staring at the cabin. Everything in the camp is gone, even the damn truck.
Oh my God, what are we gonna do?
I'm gonna open the door. We're gonna make a break for it, okay? We're gonna run for the woods.
But what about the raft?
How are we supposed to get to the raft? He's between us and the river. He has a big axe right next to him.
We're gonna die, Tim. We're gonna die.
No matter what, just stay with me. Okay? We're gonna get out of here safe and sound, okay? And no matter what, you stay with me, okay? Okay, stick with me, okay? Here we go, okay?
Tim.
He's gone.
What do you mean he's gone?
Shh, fucker's gone. Okay, we're good. All right, we're out of here now. We're gonna make a break for the woods, okay? You ready?
Tim, I'm scared. What if he's out there waiting for us?
Thank you. Department. Deputy Colvin speaking. How can I help you?
This is Jim Ryan. I have to report my friend's missing.
Okay. Where are they missing from?
The river. Down by Cherry Road. I was supposed to pick them up.